nervous. You know, once I got out into the pen, you could see the whole stadium. It was, you know, it was pretty exciting. But, you know, once I got out there, it seemed to go away pretty quickly. So, but it was enjoyable, you know, just getting ready for the game.
That's obviously a tough lineup, especially the top of that lineup. You're able to get two strikes on a lot of them. Is there, and it's one game, is there a noticeable difference in trying to put away hitters of that caliber versus what you often see in the minors?
Well, for sure. Those guys are, you know, obviously the best in the world for a reason. And, you know, it's something, you know, I think I can do a better job at executing two strike pitches and, you know, something that, you know, hurt me today.
Dusty said he felt like the results didn't really show how well you pitched. How did you feel about it? Did you feel like it was okay? Or what was your takeaway?
I mean, I'm definitely not happy with the results, but, you know, I felt like my stuff was pretty good. And, you know, I guess, you know, a lot of balls, you know, landed in good spots for them. But, you know, it's one where I still need to make better pitches and get better results.
What was it like just to have, you read that you had family from all over, just... What does it mean to you that they were here? And
yeah, it's great that they could make it out. You know, it means a lot to, you know, see all those people that, you know, have helped me so much throughout my life, and, you know, get to go out there and, you know, pitch in front of them. And, you know, it's just an exciting moment.